Police in northern Indiana say three missing teenagers are now safe tonight. The sheriff tells us they found the teens last night in Peru. Back on Friday, a group of five girls stole a car after running away from a teen center in Wabash. Two were caught quickly after a chase. Now, the sheriff didn't know yet if all five will go back to the counseling center or go to jail.